big one, but man, that's a healthy one. Appreciate you coming back like that. Whew, I hope you do. Missed the wobbler. Came back and got the little jig. Well, that's a fat, healthy fish. That's why I like this lake. Goofy-looking one. Oh, humpback bass. Oh, man, I wish that was a catfish. What a jerk. God dang. That was a brand new spinnerbait. First fish I caught on it. What a jerk. Nice layer of slime in the bottom of the book for me. Get off of there. Yeah, it's a pretty decent one too, but he's wrapped around a log or something. Bad thing is he's not a crankbait, so I don't really want to reach for him. Thick 16 1/4 inch bass. Like, talk about a football. That right there, that is a football. Big ol' shad in his throat. Yeah, 16 1/4 and 3 pounds probably. Thank you. finally caught the right species on the spinnerbait. I should have brought a stringer. That's pulling.
That's a big one.
That's pulling.
Oh shit.
Keep him out of there.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, he's in there too. Fuck, dude. Oh, he's coming out.
So I was gonna see if I could reach down there.
Oh no, I'm about to float over again.
Shit. You push my boat that way if you want.
I'll never run my paddle. Say he's still there. He's right underneath you though.
Yeah, that's this is gonna go clusterfuck quick. Yeah, push me away if you can. Yeah, he's still pulling.
Figure out where he is because he wasn't right there. He's over here somewhere. Probably a big old catfish.
I know.
Try not to run over him. He's still there. He's still there. Oh, come on, buddy. Oh, I can hear him. There he is. There was his tail. Catfish? Yeah.
Fuck.
Big one too.
Ah! Bummer.
At least you know though.
I know. I would have been so pissed if he would have broke me off. Jesus.
It didn't take off like a catfish though.
Dude, he fucking was going like that was a fucking bass. What is my shit on?
I don't know.
You can just cut it and I'll pull it. I'll pull it out of there.
All that work.
Yeah, for a fucking shitter.
I'm saying, if I had a damn stringer, I got a guy at work that wants some catfish to eat. I mean, exciting anyways.
Yeah. Thanks for helping me there. I probably would end up
could have been a 10 pounder. I was gonna work for him too.
I know, that would have been epic, dude.